Tomorrow night, students from two Susquehanna Valley high schools will compete in the Brain Busters finale. Now, the teams have been practicing and competing all year.
Last night, we introduced you to the team from Manheim Township. Tonight, News 8's Ann Shannon shows us how the team from Hershey High School is preparing.
Who was the first after George Washington to hold the rank of full general in the United States? He was elected president in 1868.
I'm feeling excited, really excited. I feel like we've been practicing really well. We're all working really hard to prepare for the final. I think we're going to do really well.
Brady Hummel and the rest of his Brain Busters team from Hershey High know they're the underdogs, but they're not intimidated by Manheim Township.
I've sort of heard stories about them and how well they do, but they do have weaknesses. They're not the perfect team, and I think we can sort of exploit those weaknesses and use them to our advantage.
Sculpted around 1430.
The team has been busy preparing.
Just trying to focus on questions that we think are most likely to pop up and focus on our strengths and also building up our weaknesses.
There's no way to really study for these things, so it's either you know it or you don't. So the best way to do it is quiz you on stuff, and if you don't know it, make sure you learn it.
In which country and disband his army?
So what are they concentrating on?
My main weakness is not getting the buzzer in on time. I have a fairly slow reaction time, so what I'm going to try to do is just get it in as fast as possible.
I don't really have a buzzer strategy per se. I just, you know, have it ready to go on, you know, right near me, my finger on it, but that's about it.
Brady will follow his gut.
It kind of sounds a little weird, but to trust the voice in your head, like that gut instinct that, you know, you hear a question, you immediately hear an answer, and just to trust that and say it, because a lot of the times it is true. Your instinct does treat you well.
In Hershey, Ann Shannon, News 8.
The Westfield Insurance Brain Busters finale will be hosted by Rich Rosen and Ann Shannon and airs live from Whitaker Center in Harrisburg tomorrow night. You can watch it beginning at 7 o'clock right here on WGAL. News 8.